nothing.
So.
Yeah, fuck them.
Now, what's Black Ops 3 like?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, what's that?
Nah.
Nah, Tom Clancy's is better, but what I'm saying to you is the new Street or the new Call of Duty that's out there now is full of shit. It's all mock. Modern Warfare 2 and 3 and all are the most realistic ones. Yeah. Yeah. Nah, it's all mock, man. They're all driving New York State. Like an flying saucers, like alien shit, know what I mean? So war's not like that, man. War's just where you're getting your face blown up. Know what I mean? Yeah, it is, yeah. I never played it, kid.
Did you play the open beta yet?
Yeah, the new Tom Clancy.
Right, listen, how do I... How do I invite you? Alright, are you on the game there now, yeah? What's your name? AK-47 Ireland. Is there any capital? Is there any capitals in it? But have you the eye for Ireland, a capital? Nah, your full name, yeah, because I need to type in your name to invite you. We can hit the street for the game, Zabi. You want me to like a gun on them, like? Yeah, they were unreal for the arcade game. I must have spent about 80 pounds on them trying to kill the last boss. Nah, it's like you're throwing £1 and you'll get like 2 continues, and if you last twice then that's it. But hey, listen, AK-47, I'll tell you one thing, but do you know if you're having Street Fighter 5 now, yeah? Alright, do you know when you go into it and you have all the online stuff, it says the Capcom tournaments. No, when all the live Capcom tournaments are on, just go into your game and click them and you'll be able to watch the live tournaments. Like, they'll walk out of there like with 125 million, whoever wins it, and a new PS4 and a new arcade stick. It's unreal, man. Yeah, and the whole lot of them, they're winning 125 million, like, whoever wins the finals in the Capcom Cup. So it's like a live tournament. Everyone around the world goes to these tournaments and you can see them all live playing, know what I mean?
That's sweet.
Yeah, but listen, you can join that. You can join the tournament now if you want. I can join the tournament as well. Know what I mean? So it's only 20. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's it. All you do is pay €20, fly it over and back, kid. You pay €20, fly it over and back, and then you just play through the tournament. Know what I mean? It's nothing, like. They stay over then. Maybe have about £800-900 stay over for 3-4 days and go out of the hotel and keep continuing on the tournament. If you win it, you're getting $125 million, like. Yeah, it's in America, yeah. Nah, cause you get it for £20, kid. Yeah. My life, trust me, I have it all sussed out now already. I'm mad to go over, it's just I have Norman to come over with me. Nah, I've Norman to come over with me, otherwise I'd go. I'm not gonna go over there on my own, I'd be bored as fuck. Know what I mean? Yep.
Alan said he made the rest, but no one is joining.
No, not the hope. Alright, but how come your name isn't coming up, but yeah, I'm trying to type in your name here. It says invite and then yeah. Alright, wait a second now. No, did you get an invite off me?
No, but
yeah, that's it, yeah. Just go into your notifications and accept it. Going to know. Alright, are you watching, Steve? Watch the match, kid.
2 minutes now.
Yeah, accept that. Are you still racing, Robbie? Alright, wait a second, I send you another one again. Right here, Kia, 47, Ireland. Right, just accept it straight away. I'm after sending it, Joe. Why? Wait a second now, we gotta go. Yeah. Alright. You're not in, man. Ah, here we go. Yeah, we're ready. Yeah, let's go. Alright, press option in it to get it going. There we go.
Let's do this.
Hi, you're level 8, but you're not bad. I'm only level 13, like. Yeah, I was it.
Ryu will be on the battle.
Hello, Stevie. You watching, Stevie? tune in, son. This is the Capcom Cup.
Nicali.
Oh, Nicali. Nicali, he's... He's good, so you can have another, you can keep one. Yeah. Marcos? Ah, they put him up. Lash him all of it, Robbie. Lash him.
This is the path of my destiny.
Yeah, he's alright, yeah.
Devour.
Watch me with the sunglasses, cuz.
Round one. Fight.
That's me, yeah? Muff. He's alright, boy. Swear to God. Last one of him. Bounce him off the ground. Mia. Get up, yeah. Muff. Yeah, next one here wins. Yes, I. Today we one time. I'm ready for this one. Check one. I'm coming for you with the dreadlocks. Yeah. Wow, well done, well done. See you later, alligator. Alright, nah, you're not even using him anyway, are you? Who's your character that you're using all the time? Yeah, but did you find one that you're really good at yet, no? Are you still messing around?
Let's do this.
Yeah. Alright, listen, I'll pick Ken here next, right? You can pick Ryu if you want. Yep. Fine kicks in York and...
Rainbow Mika.
Mika. Yeah, she's alright. She sticks her ass in her face. Are you not entertained? Share it with me. Watch out. We won't be shitting the ass and hitting me and getting knocked out.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa. You got some. Round two. You got some digging to the head there. Catch me down on slowly. Finish him. Now he's all left to get in the game, so when did you, how long do you have the game, but you've only the game, what? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Yeah, so I was broadcasting the game, so wasn't I? And I told you to get the game. Yeah. Mine so good. Let's go have another match. You're going, it keeps saying they're going to Minyo and then they're ready. Alright, now you are, there you are, there you are, yeah. Now you press
I'm gonna start watching you. Let's see what you're doing.
Now you press options, cuz.
Yep.
Oh, what was it? What?
Player of the four team.
What did you going to win though? What was it to win, mate? What was the win? Oh no, you're not about fight though. You're not about this here.
Yeah. So who's Ryu and who is the other dude?
You can see the names, Steven, cause you can see the names in the leader.
Bad blood champion.
Round one. Fight.
Nice.
Wow, well done, kid. I like it.
Watch this pressure, Sean. It's got fighting stuff, the car, dude. It's got two good cars in there, Sean. Lads, I definitely need to get that session once again. Have a serious match.
No, I'm not. I need to play and get the thing once.
Yeah, you did. You were seeing style,
son. Round two. He's unreal, kid. Wow, Malone.
I didn't find the gap there, so
the race. Wow, he's lacked me, boys.
Johnny Quintus is about the PS4, is that the games you have for your PS3, you can't play a mana shit. They have Mortal Kombat now on the PS3, so in fact, it's PS4. It is, but I just want the games on my PS3 to come up to my PS4. Like, I paid for a good one, Battlefield 4, and I can't even get it on my PS4.
Yeah, you bastard! You got me, cunt. You got me.
It was a very difficult fight. final round.
I don't think so.
Fight.
Okay.
What?
Someone, we already got three views in this thing.
Whoop, shit. Fuck it. Wow, well done. You need to know how to defend, bud.
No defense, got no attack. All you have to do is work the buttons.
Yes!
You
nice,
win.
Man. Hanwha.
That was me, kid. It was close. Yeah, it was, yeah. Now you had me there, cuz. You had me.
Well, I'm not on Street Fighter 5 yet. I'm only on the Ultra Street Fighter first.
Ah, you have to get this game, Steveson. You have to get it, but... Yeah, this one is way better, man. It's way better. Yeah, it's more clear on all. The graphics are unreal, and it's more realistic, and the moves are all up to date, or well there, you know?
Oh, you have more players on the Ultra Street Fighter than you do on that one.
Yeah, but you see, this game, this game's only after coming out, Steven, but... Yeah, but there's another six fighters coming in March, and then after that, there's another six again.
Lovely. Wow. Alright. Hey, now, if I was getting this game now, I'd have to get the whole bundle.
Yeah, you'd want everything, kid.
Birdie. Our elite jumping
effort. You slay that, baby, son. Well, I could. You're not bored there by any chance, yo.
He's gone.
You have to get it, lad, because I swear to God, I'll go into training with you. Listen, I'll make you an elite soldier in a week.
Come on. And it's true, man. You will. Turn up the
heat. Yeah, trust me. Sorry, Steven, if it wasn't for me, man, you wouldn't have known the, your power moves or your combos for the old one, but...
Fight.
Yeah, I know. Jin is a brilliant cunt. He still does. No, it's fire.
Nah, the one. It's fire, but...
It's blue fire now. It was red.
KO.
No good.
He's an Australian fool that loves his chicken.
Lad, it's too bad Akuma isn't in this.
Oh, he's going to be in it, but trust me, he's going to be in it. They can't leave Akuma out. He's a legend.
Definitely, man. If he was in all the rest of them, he'd have to be in this one, too. So... Well, that big huge side is getting me there, but... Definitely. What the world jumping around?
I left you off there, cuz I was just standing there. I was just standing there, like, alright, it's over. Finish him, wreck him. Come on, let's go. Oh, bring it on, kid. Let's go.
Sweet, look at these legs. Definitely, man. Hey, yo. Jerk, at least finish up.
You win. That's what happens, cuz.
Nice, watch that, chum.
Nah, fuck it, man. Oh, listen, Sydney, you're only getting started, kid. You're only getting started. You should have seen me. You should have seen me when I first started, man. I was like a last soul, man. I was like, no, I'm with the ship, but they're only getting used to his old stick. Let's do this. No, and that's what I was like, kid. No. Nash, he's not my greatest player. I know he was all his moves, but I can't make his moves. He, Ryu's here one with me, Ken's here one with me, and anyone else, they're kind of rusty, you know what I mean? They're all, I'm not great with them. Fuck it, we'll try Rashid, the old Packy fella, will we? Yeah, bud, ding, ding. Yeah, bud, bud.
What the fuck is that?
Rashid, he's a Paki, son. He came from DIS.
he's never in the other one.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name well.
He's a Paki, I'm telling you, boys.
Come on, let's turn up the heat.
Round one. From Egypt or what?
Fight!
Nah. Nice!
Who's gone, Robbie?
No,
you're still there. You're still there, buddy. Yeah. All right, good. I missed you with it.
What buttons are you using? The analog or the other buttons?
Nah, I always, every time I'm playing Street Fighter, Steven Kidd, you know me, I always use the directional buttons, not the analogs. Never.
I know, my last one I wore it out.
Never used analog buttons, I used the directional buttons, the arrows. Yeah, because that's the way I tried it down with the analog, man, and every time I was doing my right moves, I was missing them, you know what I mean? So I was like, nah, yeah. that's not my way to do it, you know? But the analog is way, if you know how to use the analog, it's way easier and it's way better. But nah, man, I'm old school, but I tap down three times and forward twice and back five times, you know what I mean? Fuck daddy.
Layer of the 4
king. And we'll try Bison, me for the left. I'll just try him.
I doubt he's going to be even good.
I'll try him. I'm shit with him in it. I don't know how to use him, but...
No one does. His powers are just unknown.
No. His powers are unknown, but... His powers are unknown. It's weird. Very... it's very weird. Like if the whole backwards for a couple of seconds and then push forward and then push the button and it's not
Cammy
like Ryu or Kim.
She's got good punches and kicks. She's upgraded big time.
She's alright, like.
For those who I
round one. Fight.
Wait and see what she can do. Jab, 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 jab. Play that one. If you're going to jump, man, jump right and get your kicks or baked in as fast as you can.
KO.
And if you need to block, just fall back.
You're weak, pathetic.
You're almost dead, man.
Round two.
Oh, he's gone.
Fight.
And that fella just stands all over your head. No, he's still a good man, but you have to know how to use him. If you don't know how to use him, don't pick him because he's very hard. The moves are really hard, kid, trust me. Like, there's a lot of other people. I thought Bison was shit, man. They play people online and they're unreal with Bison. Bison's actually decent. It's just you need to spend the right time with them, know what I mean? You need to spend serious time with them to get the moves, but sure, fuck it, I couldn't be bothered. What the fuck is that, man?
I'm just setting my alarm for the morning, man.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that's from my lamb. I'd be dead after that, you know. You still there, Abby? Oh, my God. Make an old split point and just get stoned. Make an old split and just chill out. I have an old chat, man. Join in the conversation if you want. Alright, who will I pick now? Chun-Li. And do you ever look up on YouTube the voice characters, the people actually trying to take off the voices? They're unreal, man. They're unreal. There was one new flair there and he was taken off the wall, man. Street Fighter 2 on the PlayStation 1s. Hi-yokin. He was doing a perfect to us.
Yeah.
Wow, well done, kid, well done. Knock the fuck out, kid.
Don't hold a grudge, okay?
Round two. Fight.
Alright then, just making a piss there, kid, right? Just hold on a second, just get your characters ready or whatever, yeah? Yummy. All right. Stick no roll up here, no, or a tip here, my dude. Yeah, he's out of him. He's out of him if you know what to do.
Oh, Vega. Oh. Yeah, and did you see the clothes he was wearing back then? Horrible things. The costume, the purple fucking clown suit.
This is the path of my destiny. Let my beauty intoxicate you. Round one. Fight!
You just dodged that, see that, Sean? You just dodged his Hadouken. Yeah.
Good. Round two. Fight.
Oh, goodbye. Use combos.
KO. Win.
Oh no.
I'm just called good, man. Tell him. No. Oh, look. see him, man. He's unreal, man. That fella know his shit. He blow a hole through a wall there, but he just bang, he'd shoot you in the face like you're finished. It's over. Yeah, he was unreal. Watch for me knew I playing and me died. There was only one on the team. And he took out the whole team. Yeah. He took out the whole team with it. One on his own. He took out five of them. On his own. And the highest I done it once. I took out a full squad once. But I never done it again.
No, she wasn't in the other one yet. She's new. Jen, knock off the light.
Come on! Let's turn up the heat!
Nice one.
Boom!
Oh,
that's
shit,
how you
I lost connection.
Finish it quickly!
Round one.
That's
fight!
It. I think I might try and put an Ultra Street Fighter 4. So be it.
Oh, that was nice. That was nice, kid. That was nice. Come on, bitch. Come on. Show me what you got.
Ultra Street Fighter 4.
Hey, yo.
Round 2.
Fight.
Damn, you bet how good.
Missed him with it.
Oh, she's gone.
You win.
Well, use your combos then. And try and dodge these other attacks. Too late.
do this.
Are you not entertained? Share it with me. Finish him. Fatality.
Forgotten waterfall.
Yeah, you're not playing Mortal Kombat now, sir.
Ryu.
Well, you can say I am.
In a way, but
yeah.
You can't do fatalities.
Yeah, but in my own mind, I can. I could just picture this pulling one leg off at a time. And then his arms.
Chun-Li.
And then his head. And then his head.
Jesus. A fireball through the mouth, down stomach and out.
And chop his body up into little bits.
It's too bad you can't, though. That'd be sweet.
Well, I'm gonna get Mortal Kombat now and I'm gonna broadcast it online because that's sick.
Definitely.
This is the path.
I had it. Do you have Mortal Kombat now? We can share play each other and we can broadcast it. And we can kill each other.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah, but you can share play with me because my internet is proper, kid. I've fiber on all. I'm getting 25 to 25 megabytes.
Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Nah, about this kid. Because after a while, I'll trade it in. Oh you know, you need to get used to your defending, AK-47. You need to defend a bit better, but... All you need to do is walk backwards, and when they're walking backwards, hold on when you think they're going to hit the ground. You know what I mean? That's all you got to do. It's very hard to contradict to what they're going to do, though, you see. That's the thing. But after a while, you get used to it, you know what I mean? Yeah, but I'm the same now. My defense now isn't that great.
Underground arena. Nekali. Cammy.
I'll be on guard.
Power.
round one. Fight!
I've got 2 UR 56 in my wallet. Lovely.
That's not gonna get you nothing, bud.
I know, but I'm just saying, like, I don't know, I had 2 UR something. I thought I only had, what, 60 or 76 in it. Every bit counts, but.
Whoa.
Round two. Fight. Final round. Fight.
Episode 5. It's 25 euros to buy. Back to the Future. It is, it's actually good. Despite the graphics, like, it's actually a good game. Deadpool, very good, I think.
Let's do this.
You're still there, Robbie? No, Robbie's gone, is he? Yeah, Robbie's gone. No, wait. No, Barbara. You are standing up for a while, Steve, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I am myself.
You will be on the battle.
Listen.
I'm going to try out the new Tom Clancy.
That's an unreal game, kid.
The beta version, I'll have to download the first one.
Nah, you won't be able to play the beta. You won't be able to play the beta. You have to pre-order the game before you can play the beta.
No.
Yeah. No, you can't. No, you have to. Yeah, but you can download it already. But once you download it, it won't allow you to play it. You have to pre-order it first.
Bastard.
I tried it already.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
going.
KO.
I'm good at it, mate, bud.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
You win.
I'm full of games there as well, man. I have to go and buy the new PS4, not the one that has the terabyte, because there's more room in it.
Let's do this.
And I'll sell. I'll sell this one, like, and I'll go and I'll buy the one that's a terabyte, because it's easier for me, than I've more games to play instead of downloading them.
Apprentice out.
Yeah, well, my download speed I don't mind either. Like, you know, like a 35 gigabyte game, do you know how long that lasts me to download? It only takes 2 hours for a 35 gigabyte to download. And when I was at my mother's house then, if I needed to download a 38 gigabyte, it took me nearly three days.
This is round one. Fight!
I'm on fiber broadband, kid. I'm grand. It only takes a couple of minutes for me to download games. I'll be online in tomorrow about 12 o'clock.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you one thing. No, if that game wasn't invented, I'll tell you one thing. I'll be doing serious jail now. That's the only thing that's keeping me in behind bars. I'm telling us, I'd be robbing everyone and anything, and I'd be doing everything if it wasn't for that. That's straight out. You still there, Steve?
Yeah, man.
Ah, there it goes. You're still watching us away, like, yeah?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, man, go away there, boy, and get the PlayStation Plus. And I'll be able to play you all the new games on SharePlay. My SharePlay works perfect, so you have Vodafone as well, we're grand.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you can. You're beat me. You're beat me now, you are.
Who's the fucking dead? You fucking talent. Dalai Lama.
And you know what's a great game, lads? Ninja Storm 4. No, that new character game. Ninja Storm 4. That's an unreal game. Do you know what it reminds me of? Another Dragon Ball Z game. Know when they blow up the world. It shows a cutscene of the whole world blown up and monsters not in the states and...
No, Sean.
That's it, is it? It's a serious game, but I'm going to play on that there now in a minute.
You win.
Now, Firewatch, I'm going to play in,
Ninja Wars 4.
Yeah, Ninja Storm 4, yeah. That's an unreal game, kid. The story after that is something sick, man. It's rotten, nigga. Alright, cuz, no bother. Yeah, but so, Steve, you can keep talking about the main of it, Steve, you know what I mean? As I'm playing the games or whatever, you know what I mean?
Yeah, not a
matter,
man.
Alright, go on, I'll talk to you in a while, bud.
You better, okay.